Well, Dalfrid, three school districts returned to school today, and four more will return to school tomorrow, and most of them are going to be under these new guidelines that the CDC released over the New Year's holiday. Now, those guidelines are making sure that close contact and positive cases come back a little bit differently. Students and staff who test positive for COVID, regardless of vaccination status, must go home for 5 days. They can return to school, but must wear a mask around others for 5 more days. Close contacts are treated a little differently. Students and staff who have been recently vaccinated or received a booster will not be sent home and are only required to wear a mask around others for 10 days. Students and staff who are unvaccinated, were vaccinated more than 6 months ago, or were vaccinated with Johnson & Johnson more than 2 months ago must go home for 5 days. Then they can return to school, but must wear a mask around others for 5 days.
If you choose not to wear your mask, then we're going to tell you to stay home your 10 days. If people have a mask exemption, then stay home your 10 days. I mean, we're following the guidelines. The parts of the guidelines that are mandated, we're following. The parts that are suggestions, that's exactly what we're doing. We're suggesting.
And one of those suggestions is suggesting that people wear masks. The only school district that is requiring them will be St. Landry Parish, which starts tomorrow. Vermilion, who you just heard from, they actually pushed their starting day back to tomorrow so that they could update teachers on the guidelines. We'll be telling you about more parishes at 6. Reporting live in Lafayette, Niels Rang, KLFY News 10.